This is one of the simpler of the IB statements, so you just need to list three for each of the different carbohydrates. For monosaccharides, glucose, fructose, and galactose. For disaccharides, maltose, lactose, and sucrose. And finally, for polysaccharides, starch, glycogen, and cellulose.